part of Elden Ring. My name is Ladushin. This is for Pete's Sake Gaming. Like, subscribe, notify, and check out the Patreon. I'll be doing a walkthrough for Snow Witch, a build, in about 2 weeks. And let's continue. So I got the glowstone key. We're just gonna go back, just grab some items here. That should be enough to get what we need from the Church of Valves, and then after that we are going to continue on, probably grab another rise, which I believe is like around here. So let's go back and let's do this. So my things that I like doing is, for this area is, because I've been sick and I have played it, is kicking behind. Get rid of that one. Then go to the left. Take care of him. Grab the shield. As Dark Souls and Elden Ring, there's always a bunch of shields. I'm just going to check. I have one. I need two. Next, we're going to take out this enemy that we passed along before. Now, yes, we can. Get things out from behind. Starting with these two guys. that guy out of the way. There is a little bit easier to deal with. Careful, there is a archer over there, and there's an archer. An archer there, and an archer here.
Thank you.
side of the gate. The south gate is taken off. So now we are going to go back to here, get a spell. Increase our chance in the castle.
Greetings.
And we're gonna study sorcery, we're gonna get that sword. It uses one slot, perfect. And that. I've been training for is basically there to make perfumes. I have never used a perfume for food candy. I've never used one. So I don't know if I can use a perfume or not. We gotta get to that grease and then into the next one. Check out the log to it. So, I'm Sardusha and see you in the next one.